It looks like a police car, even has sirens and lights, but police in Bellevue say it's anything but. They're looking for this car. It's a fully equipped police vehicle with light bars, a siren, a canine license plate, and even badge decal. But investigators say the car is not a police vehicle and the man inside is not an officer. If you were stopped by this car, or maybe you've seen it, Bellevue police want to hear from you.